Hi, I'm Maureen Perkins, and I'm the head field hockey coach at Glastonbury High School, and I wanted to just take a couple minutes and tell you about one of my players, Haley Hogue. Haley just completed her junior season with me. She's a three-year varsity player, two-year varsity starter. She's been recognized twice as an all-conference player, and this past fall she was recognized as a second-team all-state player. She is, you know, a one-of-a-kind player in the sense that, you know, she's tall, she has a great reach, she has excellent speed and, like, reaction time. I think the video that you're going to see is going to highlight a lot of the things that make Haley unique and special to our program. She's been playing center mid the last 2 years, and she really orchestrates our offensive attack. We recorded a record number of goals this year for our program, and Haley's been instrumental in helping organize the attack. She's one of the major options on her corners offensively, and she's the rusher on her defensive corners. And I think in the tape you'll be able to see all of those things. You know, I hope you see in Haley all of the things that I see in her and our other coaches and our players see in her, and things that make her special. And I hope you'll consider her as a potential candidate and player for your own program.
Hogue. I wanted to thank you for taking the time to watch my field hockey video, and I hope to hear from you soon.